Hey guys, wanna know how to change or edit the opacity of your image in Filmora? Well, in this video, I'm going to show you an easy step-by-step guide on how to do it. It's super simple, so let's get straight to it. Now, first off, you can either import any media from your computer itself or just download any stock media and drag and drop it. For me, for now, I have this stock media right here. Now, in order to change the opacity, just simply click on this timeline clip right here. Now, scroll down until you see blend mode. You can also change colors, make it normal, drag on it, multiply it, and much more. Since we just want to change its opacity, select to normal and then just change this opacity slider right here. Slide it to the left side and as you can see, the opacity changes. And that's it. You can also do it with any full-on image. So I just keep it right here and then here you can see opacity and then just slide it to the left. And that's it. Super simple and easy. I hope this video helped. If it did, make sure to like, subscribe, and tune in with us for more of these videos. See you in the next one.